Nikhil, also, do you feel that FTII deserves a more qualified person? Since you're a filmmaker and you've made a tweet in the past, so I'm just asking you your comment on it.
Yes, my answer is yes.
All right, and you know, what are your thoughts? You know, with what's going on right now regarding the whole FTII?
I think my answer, which is yes, is my thought. I don't think that if we should politicize art, we should never politicize it. It's wrong. And I think that I don't know whether the students should be allowed to choose their who they want. But at the end of the day, I think it's very important for people to sit down and understand what FTII stands for. FTII is the premier institute of, and we cannot make films in this country without the graduates of FTII, whether they are in sound, cinematography, acting, editing. We make, they are our backbone. And I think they are very qualified to understand who needs to learn the
language. Are you facing some kind of challenge or pressure that last two films of Kangna done well on the box office? So with this category, Kangna gonna rock, but as well as
no. Last two films of Kangana has done well in the box office. I'm hoping it becomes third, yeah. So why there's no pressure. In fact, we have just, all of us have seen the film. We are very happy with the film. I'm very happy with the cut. I just hope that all of the madness that Kangana now today generates rubs off onto Katti Patti.
Adding on to that, Amrita, are you looking at any particular target that your film could probably reach a particular margin?
When you're saying margin, you mean audience. I'm going to take your target wala question. Audience, target audience. We'll make a target audience.
Not in the box office.
Well, I don't want to jinx it thinking about box office. I think it's very important for us to get people excited about the promotions, to get them to want to watch the film instead of thinking of numbers. He's made an amazing film, we think. We all think, of course. We are too close to the film, so we feel so. So it'll be nice for us to, you know, get people excited. So that's what we are sort of focusing on right now.
I think the important thing was that the trailer was so well received.
Yeah.
By I mean it was phenomenal from just the little soldier dialogue to everything that Kangana and Imran had were doing in the trailer, from the likes that we, the comments, the likes, the feedback we received, we just felt that. It was important to take it one step further, let people understand who is Maddie, who is Payal, how we are all Maddie and Payal. And when we are in a relationship, we all go through the same thing. So lots of people have asked me about, what was it that drew me to the script. And the familiarity that when I read the script was that, arey yaar, mere life mein ye hua hai. I've actually been through that. Whether it is a way they've spoken to each other, whether the things that they've done to each other is so familiar to what I have felt and what I know other people in relationships have felt, that we just felt that let's put that out, you know, let's keep showing people more of Maddie and Payal, so that by the time we come closer to the film, everybody knows what Maddie and Payal are about.